out during the day. This is Chauncey Davis, number 92 from the Atlanta Falcons. And today we're having a free back-to-school haircut. It's very important to me to give back to the community because some of these kids don't get the opportunity to experience something like this where they come and get free school supplies and a free haircut for the up-and-coming school. So just to get out of the community, just to see the smile on the kid's face is very important. And ever since I can remember, man, back, you know, from high school up until now, I've been doing a lot of things to the community because when I was growing up, that was one of the things that I never got to experience. So I always told myself, if I make it to get in a position that where I can do that, that I'll always do that, get back to the community, work with the kids, come back and talk to the kids and talk to them about the importance of education. After an event like this, I'm always doing little things. So I may have a Christmas haircut, an Easter haircut. So I'm doing different things to kind of do. Also, I have my diabetes foundation that we up and coming with, doing the fundraiser and just pushing that health and wellness and talking to. Also, I'm gonna be talking to the kids about eating healthy and getting out of being active in the outside. And this is Chauncey Davis, number 92 with the Falcons. You're watching Kingsman Media.